Got it. Alright, I've spawned, but I'll have a little bit of a flight ahead of me.
I need to return.
Alright, did you get hit?
Too little fuel.
Oh.
And it seems to me Bendix doesn't work.
Well, that's not good. Maybe you're just out of range or something. Yeah, it looks like that number one front depot is pretty busy. I really like the P-39.
The engine a little bit weak, or it's have a little bit time for emergency mode.
Yeah, you have to be pretty careful not to burn it out. Okay, I'm probably 0522. Oh, maybe I see you. I think I see you actually. You're just below cloud level?
Yes.
Okay, I'm at your far 9, or 3. You're far 3. Lower than you. I'm gonna go ahead and push on to the depot. Hopefully I'm still there when you make it back.
I didn't see you, but I was in cloud.
Yeah, it would have been probably hard to see me against the ground anyway. Just flew over my head. Doesn't look like he's interested in attacking me though. Oh, just kidding, here he comes.
Find field then to take 5 minutes. Good.
I'm just gonna run away from this guy, I think. Maybe drag him back toward the airfield and get some help. This guy's just chasing me. I'm putting lights on. See if that brings me some help. Seems like it scared him a little bit.
I see
some friendlies nearby now. I think I have help now. Yeah, I have help now. Be careful around the airfield because that's about where we are.
Are you going to Samofalovka in 0824?
I can't look right now. I lost eyes on him. That's not great. What's that?
I'm in air.
Oh, okay, great. I don't know exactly where I am. I think we're still chasing that 109.
Maybe you can see the River Don.
I'm right on the deck.
I will try to fly in.
Oh, I see.
300 direction.
I'm at an airfield right now. A lot of guys with lights on here. Must be Samoflova, yeah. Okay, so I'll turn back north now. I wonder if that 109 just disconnected. Seemed like he just disappeared.
I think this, if you move from the river, the direction to the field, the same as direction to the sun.
All right, I'm coming back from the airfield now. So I'm probably 0724.
About 0623.
I think I see you. I see you at 11. That would put me at your 5 long.
I see field Kachalinskaya.
Did you just turn right?
In this moment, to the left.
Okay, I'm trying to figure out if this is you. I still think it is you.
I turn right.
Yep, I'm looking at you. I'm coming up on you pretty quick now. Do you see me at your 8 o'clock? Hope you're just diving a little bit.
Uh-huh.
I'm right close to you now. I'm right on your 6. Have you seen a single plane this whole time? I bet you have the invisible plane bug.
I think so. I start to face that very often.
I'm literally right in front of you. If you can't see me, then you have the bug. I just swooped over you.
No.
So you're gonna have to leave the server and come back in then. Sometimes that happens to me where I can't see any planes at all. You just gotta jump out and jump back in. That's why you couldn't find the attackers.
I can't see any. It's terrible.
Yeah. You can fix it just by getting out of the server and then getting back in.
What is your direction now?
I'm just gonna head back toward the front depot. Not going to do me any good to try to stick with you if you can't see me or anything that we're fighting.
I don't know.
Yeah, well, that's the worst, is there's not really any way to know unless you're flying with somebody. It's really annoying bug. At least you know you're not crazy. You literally just couldn't see them. You probably saw their bombs going off and all that. But it's dangerous because other people can see you, so you could get jumped by a plane that you just can't even see.
Yeah. But usually it was as I didn't see only our team members.
Yeah.
Usually I see 9-1-9, but today it seemed to me that I really didn't see 109 over number one defense.
Yeah. Huh.
I think I will fly attackers.
Oh, okay. Take an IL-2 or something?
Or a P-2 or A-20.
Oh, okay.
But I wait when the fuel will finish it. I want to finish this flight.
Gotcha.
I'll try a little fly over number one before.
That's risky. I see a pair down there, but I think they're leaving, so I'm not sure I want to chase them.
If the situation will real danger, I will jump out. Well,
okay. The problem is, you won't even be able to, I mean, know if it's dangerous, because you can't see anything.
Uh-huh. I hope there is still back in this plane. Armored weapon.
Boy, they are pounding the depot right now. There's four or five of them, I think. I gotta be careful here.
I don't see any on the map.
That doesn't surprise me.
Number one from depot.
Yep. Is swarming with them. This is probably not going to go well for me. I think there's just too many. They're strafing. They're bombing.
The P-39 is very good. It's very comfortable. I think this cockpit is the best.
I'm shot up a little bit here. This is a mess.
Can you tell me, what is your position now?
Right at the depot still.
What is the square?
I can't tell you right now, I'm in combat. I think some fighters showed up now, I might be in real trouble. Red's got the invisible plane bug and Egg's being chased by a bunch of baddies.
Oh, hi. You guys are on finish?
Yeah. Alright, he's leaving me alone. Wait, I think he's a P-39 that was chasing me. Well, he's friendly anyway. Well, that stinks. We could have teamed up on that bomber. Instead, he decided to chase me.
What a pins are on right now?
3. Who is it that joined?
This is Shield.
Hey, Shield.
Hey. Be one moment. Here you are, sir.
Yeah, all good. Number one front is destroyed.
Find your position.
Oh, maybe 0523 or so.
Zero, 0523.
Well, actually, scratch that. I'm in 0622. I'm just limping home at this point. I got shot up. I got two though, so one of the others I hit ended up going down.
I'm on the cliff, I try diving, maybe I will see some.
You're not gonna see anybody. You're gonna have to get out of the server and come back in if you want to see anybody.
Okay.
It's an annoying bug.
I agree.
It happened to me the other day. I was in an I-16, which isn't a very good plane in the first place. I saw a bunch of bombs go off, but I couldn't see any airplanes, so I just ran away.
Be okay now.
I can hear you all right.
Yeah, I just I always get the black screen thing with the Oculus. And I've had it for. It's just, it's,
time for an upgrade, maybe.
Yeah, hopefully something is happening.
You just gotta win the Race of Aces.
I don't know if I want to go with Oculus again, though. It's just, I've had such a miserable experience with their products.
Oof.
Goddamn.
I've had the Odyssey, the Samsung Odyssey Plus, for a couple years. And I've had a great time with it. I just am waiting for them to announce something new. I would totally get another Samsung. But they haven't come out with anything new since this one.
Did that come out?
Well, like I say, I think it was 2 or 3 years ago.
Yeah, I've had some interesting experiences with Oculus support. They claimed my antivirus was an overclocking software.
Yeah, that doesn't sound quite right.
Very strange one. This is my first time running VR since I got in my new apartment.
Ah, okay.
Let's see, I'm making it to the main menu file too, which is about as far as I made it last.
There's a fireball right here by the airfield. That's a good sign for me trying to land.
Numpad 5 to recenter the RC, right?
Right.
Strange. Oh, maybe I'm not tabbed in.
Oh, yep, that'll get you. VR is so squirrely, man. Until you get a good system. I literally have a script now that I run to make sure that I click on all the right things. So now I just execute that script when I want to launch VR, and I never have to worry about it, but...
Oh, that sounds cool, though.
It works, but I mean, you shouldn't have to do... You shouldn't have to be that clever.
We're maybe one or two generations away from VR being very accessible. I think we're starting to get that with like the Quest 2 and stuff. I don't know, but for now.
Yeah, I'm curious to see how the new Vive performs.
Oh, there's a new one?
Yeah, coming in June. Alright, Eggnog got back down. Red Pilot, what's your status?
I'm landing, and I will try to reload.
Okay, perfect. Yeah, maybe all three of us can take off together then.
We're on Moscow or Stalingrad.
Yeah. Yep. Been working out of Samofilovka. Red Pilot could say it better, I'm sure.
Oh, wow, the map is a mess right now.
Samofilovka.
Yeah, Samofilovka. What I said, right? Okay, I'll be right back.
Okay.
Okay.
Alright, I just spawned back in.
I don't know what he's doing. I think he's might be fully restarting his computer.
Oh, shoot. I told him just to leave the server and come back.
Tried to pass that on to him. What you flying?
P-39.
Alright. Time to slap the 100 on.
This is one of my favorite birds, and this is the only time it's competitive, basically.
What do you take for your loadout on it?
This time I think I just threw on the additional ammo. I think that was all.
Okay.
Normally I take off the 4 303s, but I figured I'd give them a try, and I actually really liked having them in the last fight.
You set your convergence to on this bird?
I go 200, at least with the wing guns. Forces me to get close. If I was going cannon only, I'd probably push it further out.
Wait, I'm gonna spool up. I don't know how to do the engine management on this thing.
I got you. Go easy on the throttle because it's got like a big torque shaft because the engine's in the back. So if you accelerate too fast, you can twist it and break your engine. So just go easy on throttle. Cruise settings are 26.
Fuck, my VR just shit out again.
Oh.
God damn.
Yikes.
Give me a few minutes.
All right. There's somebody like taxiing properly back. That's interesting. Peshka. Yeah, I may just roll. noticed some aerodynamic differences with those guns. It's definitely heavier. I suppose the extra ammo probably doesn't do me any favors there either, but it's got some weight, which makes it a little bit less nimble. But it's a lot of guns. It's actually a lot of guns. Even just the 303s, I think there's six of them, because we've got these two cannons, or machine guns here, and then two on each wing, plus the center mounted gun. So, I mean, a lot of punch, a lot of punchiness. Windy. it's untouched for now. Hey, Red. Ready to try again? Loud and clear.
We turned up the volume. What the hell?
Am I yelling at you?
No, you're fine. I just gotta turn down the settings. It said I didn't have any DisplayPort connection, so I just smushed the Oculus against my face, and I got connection.
How can you tell a quality build? That right there. There he is. I've got one here at the number 2 depot. He just kamikaze'd himself.
Well, less work for you.
Less points for me. I think he was trying to dive bomb. I don't know if he got, like, killed by the AAA or if he just couldn't pull out of it. Either way, not his finest work. Wait a minute. He's still there. Maybe he did pull out of it.
What?
Or else there's more than one. That's possible, too.
Are you flying yet?
Hang on. I'm gonna have to come home as a tail gunner. Put a leak in me before I shot him down. Oh, he put his fire out. Did he? I think he's done.
Are you on the starting grid or the opposite side of the map?
I'm up by the number one rear depot, but I am RTB with a slight leak. Good. I can talk you through the engine settings if you need once you get there.
I'll need it. Oculus Boeing.
Cruise is going to be 26 RPM and 37 inches manifold pressure. And a good like climb combat setting is full RPM and 42 inches on manifold pressure.
Okay.
You've got oil and water radiators. Water, I'd probably start with it full open and then just kind of close it as you fly and kind of see how your plane's doing. Oil, you're probably good at the first notch, maybe 1.5 notches. That's like behind your seat on the right, basically. Otherwise, auto rich fuel, fuel mixture.
Okay.
That's pretty much all you need to know. Bird's pretty good with speed, but you gotta be careful when you get slow, especially with these wing guns. I'm noticing it has a little bit of a worse stall tendency.
Okay. Now where are you right now?
I'm RTB. Let me see if I can find a landmark. Maybe 0624 or so. I'm pretty sure I'm close.
I guess when you land, we could go clear off temp. They're still there.
Okay. Yeah, they're going to be hitting those northern targets pretty hard because it's hard for us to get up there.
We can defend that too if you want.
Yeah, that's where I'm coming from actually. I just shot down a bomber up there. See the airfield. I'm probably 2 minutes from being landed.
lot of yaks today.
I wonder if, well, I think the P-39 is the latest in rotation, so I guess it is a little surprising. On final.
Coming in. Oh no. Oh, one of the yaks just spun around hard. Holy shit, he recovered.
Oh, tail wheel broke. Oh no, he took off too soon.
Oh no.
What is going on?
I lost sight of him. Oh, he's going for the trees.
He made it. He made it? I hope he didn't damage himself.
I watched this red yak take off if he can.
I've just spawned.
Oh, he's not getting any speed. What is he doing? What's he doing? He's not moving.
Did he forget RPM?
I think he may have. There he goes. He like whipped around in a small circle.
I wonder if they freaked out when I came down.
Holy shit, he got in the air. What? How? He was going so slow.
Maybe he's like all flaps.
Oh, he's gonna stall. He's gonna stall, isn't he?
He's just trying to catch his little friend, but he can't get any speed.
Oh, is he, he's trailing something. Oh, he's going down.
It's a controlled fall, though.
Yeah.
On someone Falovka, too. On the start position. These yaks.
The yaks now are,
Yak 7. Yeah, start position.
I screwed myself and fucked up my landing gear.
Uh-oh.
I'm remembering what my buttons
are. Man, two more guys just messed up their takeoff. What on earth?
Yeah.
Did the crew come out and drop a bunch of rocks in the takeoff strip? I'm scared now.
Right, I'm gonna try again and not lower my landing gear.
The P-39 with white tail.
Yeah, that's eggnog.
I've got the 100 on mine.
I decided to try yak. Maybe it's better.
Yak is pretty good. You're in the 7, off on my left.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I like the yak 7 a lot, actually.
I hope the back bug didn't...
Watch out, we got two LAs just going for it.
Yeah, that's alright. We're holding, waiting for you. Is that you on the spawn?
Yeah, spooling up. How are my brakes on this?
How are they? Yes.
I have an idea.
And do I have a parking brake?
I'm not sure. I just have a habit of holding brake in case. I actually really like how the P-39 handles on the ground.
It's really wanting to pull me to the left.
Yeah, you can counter with rudder or toe brake, either way.
Sound. Maybe it's really was the same intonation. I can't say it in English. it's like the sound of the old, very old car.
Oh, yeah, I can see that. All right, Shield, let me know when you're in position.
Give me 1 second to strain out here.
Yep.
Close enough.
All righty, throttling up. I always stop at about 50 inches on takeoff. I try not to go over that ever, basically. Got it.
About 45 right now.
Alright, that'll get you off the ground anyway. Full RPM, but come back to 42 inches.
I lost sight of you. Goddamn.
I'm turning north. I'll be 360. I'll put lights on.
Oh, there you are. Thank you.
Yeah. All right, keep an eye on your temps. Mine are looking good, so I'm gonna close coolant a little bit. Maybe a turn and a half.
Hold 37, good.
Yeah, I'm gonna climb for a little while, so I'm gonna hold around 42. And full RPM.
RPM once more.
Full RPM, so that's 3,000. The RPM meter on this thing's kind of weird. If you zoom on it, you'll see like a tiny little number.
Oh, okay, yeah. I was wondering, like, yeah, I put mine at the phone and it goes
yeah,
to zero.
That's your thousands digit. So yeah, full is 3,000.
Alright, and red's on my 6.
Hopefully.
I saw him in my mirror.
Okay.
I think he's about to overtake me.
Building, please. I see only one Air Cobra. I'm blind, man. Or
I see him. Don't worry. He's a bit. He's a ways off.
I'll come back a little and give you guys some room. I know this bird pretty well, so I can coax a lot out of it.
There you are.
Which
yeah, he's on my 12 right now. About 1 or 2 pixels.
Man, I really zoomed away.
Well, VR doesn't do you any favors with spotting.
Fair enough. I'm running cruise while you guys catch up here.
Okay.
Current speed is 230 miles an hour.
Where's my MPH?
That is on the upper panel, bottom left corner. Goes from 50 to 700.
Okay. 240.
Okay.
I was learning, you know, when I first started playing this, I was going all the Russian planes, so everything's in kilometers per hour.
Uh-huh.
And I hop in, you know, things with the Imperial measurement. It's like, no, we're not going that fast.
Yeah. Yeah.
Wait a minute.
300 in this. That's fast. Whereas 300 in a Russian plane is kind of slow. Alright, slight left towards the target. We're not too far from it now. Actually, I see it at 11:30.
Copy. I've got eyes on you, Red.
At this point, I'm just trusting you guys are back there somewhere. I don't have eyes.
I think you're like 3 pixels now.
Hey, that's an improvement. Well, once I start orbiting here, you'll catch right up. I'm kind of surprised.
How many minutes of combat do I have?
About 15.
Okay.
I'm honestly surprised 240 is all you're doing. I would have thought the difference between cruise and combat was a little more than that.
I was at about 40.
Yeah. I've been maintaining 230 in this climb. Oh, I see manifold pressure. I guess.
Yeah, I don't have flaps down. I don't know.
They're here. Radar just went off. So, get ready. Maybe go ahead and drop into cruise just to give your engine a break before we get into actual combat.
Alright.
I'm looking for him. Oh, bomb just went off. Okay, I see them diving. It looks like three. One for each of us. They're all on the deck. Yikes, they are demolishing this target. There's two coming down on it now. I'm gonna roll in behind them. You guys see them?
I see you.
I see one. 110.
I see one. I'm going in.
You attack them.
I'm trying to attack them. They keep turning and turning. See one of you on. Good. I set one on fire.
I got some good hits on that one.
Yeah, I got one on fire. I got one trying to get me.
He's off. Him.
Yep, he's off. Oh, careful. One of you is in between, too.
Oh, shit. I'm coming around.
There's still three in the area. Oh, maybe more than that.
One of you is dragging one.
And that.
I'm hit.
I see.
My oil engine's fucked. I think I have one on my tail. Yeah, got one on my tail.
I've got one on me as well. Looks like somebody's helping him.
I might climb and bail here.
Alright. Careful, Red. You've got one on you. I'm coming to help you. He's having a hard time staying with you. He's taking a lot of damage. Yep, you're good.
Okay,
you're clear.
Mine's for off me.
I'm chasing one.
I didn't see. Who bothers? I see you at that.
Oh, did you catch that thing? I got one streaming off my 3 o'clock. It's gonna be west. No idea if friendly or hostile.
Oh, I just had an enemy fighter fly over me.
I glitch.
How you doing, Red? Is that him climbing? I'm coming to help you now. I don't know what my ammo state is right now. Is the only thing.
I have too little ammo.
Looks like he's turning with you. Shield.
I'm in a ditch.
All right. Careful up there, Red.
I didn't see you.
I'm on the deck. I'm still following that bomber. He's really trying to make it home, and I don't really want to let him get home. There we go. I'm turning south. I'm gonna try to get out of here alive. I'm still on the deck. I've lost eyes on you as well. I know you went high.
I think my 109 was disconnected.
Okay, I think I see you up at the clouds.
Three light.
Oh, careful using lights, but you're probably out of range for me to see your lights. I would just say try to RTB unless you think you're good on ammo and all that. You what?
I kicked from the server.
Oh.
Having a firework party over at the airfield.
Doesn't look like it's being bulged.
Which now gets a bunch of people firing off flares.
Oh.
Alright, guys.
Oh, you're out of here? Yeah, thanks for flying. See you, Red.
I'm back at the base now.
Alright, I'm RTB. I hunted a bomber down.
Nice. I ended up with one assist.
Okay.
Man, P-39 has some oomph to the gun.
Yes. Do you have your trigger set up so that you can fire just MGs so you don't use the cannon every time?
I don't right now.
That's kind of helpful. Yeah, it's kind of helpful in the P-39 because you only have so many cannon rounds. You really want to save them for when you know you've got a good shot.
Yeah. The yaks that were taken off last time, they're back. Doing a little better though.
They learned.
I watched one spin, but hey, I see two of them in the air. And they didn't go down the runway at a leisurely pace.
And the other way to go wheels up is flip upside down.
Oh, never mind, that wasn't them. They're still revving up. Let's watch. They might. Oh god, there's two LA-5s taking off into their path. Oh no. Oh shit.
It's probably those same two LA-5s that keep doing that.
Yeah. Oh no, they just ran straight in front of them.
I think it's fun to line up on the taxiway and kind of do things pseudo properly.
Yeah. These guys, like. Shit, they went straight into him.
Gosh. Take that back to War Thunder is what I say.
Yeah. Mind if I hop in the spit?
Nope, not at all.
Get along very nicely with the spit.
I haven't flown the 5 in a while.
I've had my best experience in the 9, but I'm gonna try the 5 out there. I know I'm gonna run out of ammo as soon as I open the guns up.
Yeah, pretty much. Another plane, actually, that it's nice to separate the cannon from the MGs.
Oh, wow, Wow, this is a much bigger cockpit than most P-39.
Yes. P-39's cozy.
Very.
Which I enjoy. I'm actually kind of impressed at the amount of armament on this tiny little plane. I've got 6 MGs and a 37mm cannon.
Yeah. Packs a punch.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it does all the engine management for me. I love it.
Surprised you're not over on the German side.
No. I find in most multiplayer games, German side always is home to very interesting players, so to say. I think learning the engine management is kind of fun. Is this you in front of me? No, what is that? I don't recognize that plane. It's got a big, like, humpback cockpit.
7B, maybe?
Maybe.
Yak 7B?
Big free Yak.
I'm almost back. Bring my bullet-riddled plane home.
I think I could have gotten my last plane back. I kind of just wanted to ditch and get in a new one.
I think there were a lot more attackers there than I, well, I think there were 4, and I thought there were 3 going in.
There were a few, yeah.
That was a dangerous fight.
I saw 3, for sure. German players on right now.
It's stacked against us?
I think so. I can't check the exact count, but when I hit tab, there I had to do a bit of scrolling after the ally.
Well, by the looks of it, they're almost all doing ground attack, which is kind of unusual. On final.
I see you. Watch out for a PE-3. You might be taking off. Other than that, you'll clear. How do you land the P-39? I always seem to break the gear.
Like that?
Oh, like that? Yeah, just like that. 3-point landing. Your engine is the third point.
Yeah. It's funny, sometimes it feels like the easiest thing to land, and then other times the landing gear just caves, so I don't know. Alright, I've got time for one last flight here, and then I need some food.
Alright. I'm in a taxi.
Alright.
Watch me spit.
Ooh, you are fast in that thing. Siren's going off. I'm not sure which is faster between a Spitfire and a Cobra.
Alright, I'm just gonna have to go with the takeoff.
No problem, I'll be behind you. Oh, careful.
Well, this will be an interesting takeoff. There's a flipped over plane, or is that an AA in placement?
Splitting the trees over there.
Yeah. Not my cleanest takeoff.
But you're up in the air. One rear, but we probably won't get there in time for this one.
All right, head north.
Head north. I wonder if Red got any out of that last fight.
I don't know.
He seemed like he was positioned pretty well the times that I saw him, but I don't know.
I got some good bursts from the two of them, but I only walked out with an assist.
I think I got bursts into maybe even three of them. I'm pretty sure at least one of them made it home. Unless Red got him, which is possible. Looks like the spit's a little faster.
Let's check my miles per hour here. If I can find it. Big if right now. I'm at about 240.
Yeah, alright. Faster than me.
Bring it down to continuous.
Well, okay, I just now hit 240, so maybe I'll get there. I know the Spitfire's a good climber.
I don't know, overheating the engine? Come on, what the fuck? Oh, I have water radiators. That off.
No wonder you're so fast.
Yeah. Oh yeah, now we're
oh, I'm hit. I'm hit. I'm hit. Come
you're
back.
Dead.
I bailed.
I see him.
He just boom and zoomed me. I doubt you'll catch him. That's what that alarm was. He's just hanging just outside of detection range and watching. I see two up there, so they may be a pair.
Pair, you say? Fuck.
Mm-hmm. It could also
be. Let me go to the deck. Then.
Could also be a friend chasing, but yeah, I don't know. Probably don't want to risk it.
I'm gonna hang out on the deck. Hope he doesn't.
I see
you diving. Want to sacrifice too much speed to come after me?
Yeah, I doubt he will. I don't see anybody following you. Yeah, you're all right. Well, I may just end on that note. I did survive, so they bounced me good. Man, I hate that. It's just so lazy. You're stat farming at that point. Oh, actually, I think there's about to be a fight up there. I think one of the two might have been friendly. Just kidding. They're flying together. Alrighty. Well, nice flying with you.
Yeah, thanks for flying with me.
Yep. I'll catch you later.
Catch you later.